morning, PHS, and welcome to WPHS News on Clarinet Day. I'm Kiara.
And I'm Ryan with a look at today's news.
Attention seniors, senior grad ads for the yearbook are now available for ordering. Flyers and instructions on pricing and ordering will be distributed this week in English classes. Space is limited and ads will be sold on a first-come, first-served basis. If you or your parents have questions, see Mrs. Koreski in 311C. Seniors, Financial Aid Night will be held this Thursday, November 18th in the auditorium from 6 to 7 p.m. There will be a representative here from State Financial Services to present and answer questions. Please plan to attend. Seniors may order caps and gowns through Balfour.com before Christmas. Class ring orders will be taken this Thursday, the 18th, during lunch and after school until 6 in the cafeteria.
There will be a cold weather clothing drive contest this week in first period classes. We will be collecting new toboggans, gloves, and scarves. All items must be in their original packaging or with the tag still on them. Items will be donated to the Salvation Army. The homeroom that collects the most items by Friday will be photographed with the Salvation Army when the collected items are delivered. Freshman Cabinet is holding a Christmas ornament sale fundraiser. Ornaments are hand-blown glass made in Ohio. The bulbs are red with a white design and are on sale now for $10 each. See a Freshman Cabinet member, Ms. Sloan or Ms. Colvin, to purchase your ornament. Only 150 ornaments will be sold. They will be delivered before Christmas. Here's Erica with a look at today's weather and Jordan with the random fact of the day. You can stand under my umbrella.
You can stand under my umbrella. Today's weather will be partly sunny with a high of 56 and a low of 34.
Did you know that there are 17 keys on a standard clarinet?
I'm Caitlin with a look at what's happening in sports. The volleyball team lost to Morgantown in the quarterfinals of the state volleyball tournament on Friday. Four team members received all MSAC honors. Kisten Roberts and Riley Wise were named first team, Kaylin Wise second team, and Olivia Perkins received honorable mention. Here's Lakin with today's lunch.
Today's lunch will be cheesy baked penne pasta with a twisted garlic breadstick. The grilled special will be a mini corn dog basket.
What are you thankful for?
Thankful for my health, my family, and my friends being healthy. It's important for me to just be able to know that everyone I care about is doing well. So that's what I'm thankful for.
Thank you for watching WPHS News.
Join us next time for the latest PHS update.